Hey guys, welcome back to another episode Inside of Lovely World. And hello Adam Aardvark, jump up and down twice if you are doing good. Very nice. And before I tell you what we are doing today, I must of course go down to the kitchen to get my breakfast. Which I wonder what that is today. What's it gonna be? Ooh, nice cookie, not biscuit. Nom, 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 nom. Ah, very tasty. And hello. And right, anyway, now we must go do what we always do by going to add someone to the shout out book. If you don't know what that is, it's a place to add people for doing something cool, creative, or unique. And today to the shout-out book, we are adding Daz Deer. And the reason I'm adding Daz Deer is because we just met him in the last video. He's a cool guy. And yeah, I'm hoping Daz can appear in more videos. So, welcome to the shout-out book. Right, so, I've got two turtle shell helmets in my inventory because we are going to be going in the water. So if you follow me, Adam, we have a chest over here with moss carpet. But that's because we are changing up the secret base. So I'll tell you what, I'll start doing that now. This is going smoothly so far. Like, thing is, the secret base isn't well hidden. And I want to make it hidden by putting moss carpet. Like, putting moss carpet above it. Oh, what's happened to my helmet? Oh. Right then. Yeah, Adam, just do the same thing. Right then. Let's just continue to... Let's just continue to do that. Oh. Oh, for God's sake. It's going to take forever to get rid of that. I'll tell you what. I'll just fix that later. I've done a terrain extension where the, you know, the where the bridge is, because I'm planning on doing like a new town there soon, and I really want it to like it gives me OCD. Ooh. Thank you. Oh, potions of water breathing. Just do this. Ooh, nice job, Adam. You're doing a good job. This is practically the only thing we're doing in this video. It sounds boring, I know, but... I was originally planning on revamping the whole secret base, but I don't think you guys would like that. So, I'm not going to do that, because it just doesn't seem like something that the community would like, particularly. Missy, not now, please. Sorry, there's... Someone just posted something through the door. So, yeah. Let's just carry on doing this. Hopefully, Hit the Target will just think that the secret base has been demolished. But it's not, because it's just moss over the window. Like, Stampy, if it's a secret base, then why can people see the glass from underneath? Doesn't make sense. At least make it look like it's grass or something, but... God, I'm going to have to get rid of these moss on the top of camera. It's Speaking of which, what does it look like without the things? Ah, it's a bit dark, but we can add some lighting. I'm worried that we might not have enough here, but it looks like we will. Steal another stack. Pretty easy so far. Pretty easy. We are doing it. We are grinding here, aren't we? Wow, by the looks of things. Oh, we're nearly done. Surprisingly. Oh. It makes it look a bit secret, if you know what I mean. Ooh, this is looking really good here. Now let's go and get some more. I know we're just going backwards and forwards and this video may be pointless to people, but it's for a good cause. If the target's gonna think it's been demolished, but really, the nostalgia is hidden underneath. Which, I wonder why Stampy never did this. I guess it's because he never really... Because Hit the Target knows that there's a secret base, so... He's like, let's just face it, he knows where the secret base is. Even though it's clearly designed to keep him away from... Hey, see what I mean? It's starting to look secret already. Has it been done? Wow. I tell you what, make it look a bit more secret with the this on it. I guess that's the end. For this, hey Adam, do you want to come up so that we can like end the video? I'm off up to near the shout. I'm off to the balcony, near the front of the balcony. Right then, anyway. Oh, that is in today's episode. If you enjoyed, please hit that subscribe button and give it a like. And we hope to see you in the next one. Bye.